It's time to unbox your new Surface Hub 2S. Unboxing is simple, but you'll want to be sure to have a colleague to help and have your mounting solution already assembled before you begin.
We've designed the box for the Surface Hub 2S to be easy to maneuver and transport. There are handles on each side of the box to help you move it from the moment of delivery to the space where you'll set it up.
On the front and back of the box, there are four clips, two on each side, which must be removed completely before opening. Once you've removed them, lift the top off the box using the handles to reveal your Surface Hub.
While it may be tempting to immediately remove the hub, be sure to open the accessories box located in the base. The accessories box contains the setup guide, which covers the setup process. You'll also find the Surface Hub 2 pen, Surface Hub 2 camera, and the power cable.
In the box for your mounting solution, you'll find mounting hardware along with specific instructions. On the back of the Surface Hub, there's an instructional label showing you where to attach the mounting hardware. You can now install them in place and remove the label.
If you're using a mobile stand, remember to lock the wheels so that it stays in place. Be sure to lift the Surface Hub with both hands and support the bottom of the device. Align the installed hardware with the slots on the mount so it rests firmly in place.
Follow any further instructions that came with your mounting solution.
Now you're ready to unwrap your Surface Hub 2 pen and attach it magnetically to your preferred side of the device. Remove the lens cling from the camera and attach it to the USB-C port on the top of the Surface Hub. Insert the power cable into the back of the device and plug it into a power outlet. At this stage, you can run the cable through any cable guides on your mounting solution for a tidy, clean look.
Now for the final step. It's time to remove the screen cling. And now your Surface Hub 2S is fully assembled. To get started, just press the power button on the bottom right and follow the instructions to complete the setup.